Hi guys, and welcome to the Brad Maddox Goes on Vacation Experience. Last time you guys saw me, so stupid, I was getting chokeslammed and pile-driven by Kane, the big red machine, and fired by Stephanie McMahon publicly while laying unconscious on the ground. So it's been a good couple of weeks for me. No, it's been a terrible couple of weeks for me, which is why I'm going to take a step back, clear my head, figure some things out, and at the same time, have some fun and take some initiative, which is why I've decided to track this YouTube adventure to share with all of you my exciting adventures around the world. Or, well, just to South America. And then maybe like that little part that goes up like that. That little part. I don't know what's going to happen, but I promise you this. I will fight a few sharks. I will climb a few mountains. I will dive in a few caves into water that's underneath the earth. And I will lay out on the beach topless. So you might want to check it out. Obviously, I'm not going to take my shirt off right now because I'm in an airport and I don't think that it's acceptable to be this sexy in public. So, you're gonna have to subscribe to my channel and follow me and stuff. Come on. Just do it. Let's be friends. Why not? You got nothing to lose. This is the real me. I have verified it. So, I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow from Brazil.